Hi guys, this is Yoli O. Welcome in my video. This is a video on the Wudang Fast Track instructor course on Wudang Fitness. The course is based on the agility practice that you need for becoming a good Tai Chi master. And this practice is being spread out within the program in different sections. So I show you how the module works in this program. And the first part is just a piece of video with exercises. Then there is a piece of instructions on how the exercises actually work. And then there is a video about the health benefits. This specific set is only about the rotations. There is about 6 different sets, and there's also a textbook, an additional part of a module about anatomy and physiology in comparative medicine settings, so that you have an idea about what Western medicine thinks and what Chinese medicine thinks. And there is a course book on the Daoland Healthcare included in the course on the Patreon account. It's all online. And there's of course online classes also where we share information on a frequent basis. I hope you enjoy the video and I hope you sign up, and I look forward to help you with a career in Wudang Kung Fu. Waist and from your shoulders and from your elbows and from your wrists, so you become as tall as possible. Make sure you stand in the middle and that you rotate around the vertical axis. That brings the channels in connection with each other so they can harmonize. Some channels have blood inside, some have qi and blood. So the connection through the Daimai makes sure that the pressure in all the channels becomes more or less the same. In a similar way, the ends of the channels are connected with microcollaterals, and the muscle channels also, they have microcollaterals in there. And these microcollaterals, they make sure that there's also other kinds of circulations. So the stretching helps to develop the openness of the microcollaterals. At the moment when you make a rotation, also all the joints are being twisted all the time. This has several benefits. First of all, the elasticity in the formation of cartilage in your bones is a very important aspect of the exercises, but also the flexing of the bones. As you might know, the bones are 25% water, and the water depends on how it is distributed, provide flexibility for the bones. In many cases, people, they eat the wrong kind of things, like drinking milk, through which the bone density is being broken down, and as a result of that, the bones are weak and they are easy to fragment. Also, when you do two machine-like movements all the time in exercise, when you do it like a machine, basically, too strict, then at that moment also you will find that the range of your movement, so the freedom of your movement, actually becomes limited. The practice in itself, they have to become organic. So that means that the movements are never twice exactly the same. It means you have to do them with attention, and every time you have to perform them as if you do them for the first time. Your participants, they follow you in the movements, So while you give the movements, you also try to make sure that you give notices that they have any free time, some details, and try to make sure that the details are no more than 3 or 4 details at the same time, so that they don't get overloaded with details. Have a few details that you can continue saying during the class, but within a set, make sure everybody gets a little bit of attention personally, and also make sure that you pay attention to the different details as a team for the whole class. Then as a last thing, dear friends, when you have any remarks that you think like this is important to know, make sure you put it into the comment list, so that we can take it up into the materials and we can test it to see if it's relevant. In your reportage, also mention things that you notice, and make sure that you show your progress throughout the program, so that we can help you with your...